Watching Testimony TV at the Convention Center, Black Caucus, Prayer Breakfast. I'm with someone everybody should know, Willie Jolly.
It's a privilege and a pleasure to be on with you, Timothy, and to have a moment to talk about the testimony and the Testimony TV. It's something to have a testimony, but you got to go through something to have a testimony. Am I right about it?
That's right.
And I remember when I wrote one of my books, a lady told me that if you want to be able to sing the blues, you got to suffer a little while.
That's
but
right.
You get on the other side of it and you got a testimony.
That's
so
right.
I'm honored to be on with you. How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I'm very excited. You know, everybody's in here. They're looking great. And it's so interesting. Everybody in here has a testimony, but we don't even know what they've been through, how they went through it to get to what their promise is. Noel Jones this morning at the prayer breakfast talking about our gifts. And it's so interesting because hopefully that inspired them to let them know what they actually been through, their testimony is building them up for receiving their gifts. So what do you want to tell the people out there in the world today about their testimony in dealing with the gifts?
Well, you know, I'm very grateful that God blessed me with the opportunity to write the book, A Setback is a Setup for a Comeback. And that book has gone on to be an international bestseller in multiple languages. And it talks about the fact that you're going to have some setbacks and you're going to have some challenges in life. But it is through them that you grow, that you find your brilliance, your gifts, your genius. And so what I encourage people, don't shy away from the challenges of life. Go through them and you grow through them. Mm. And that's what we want people to do, grow through them because you come better on the other side. I was speaking to a young man the other day and he had lost his job and he'd gone through all sorts of challenges. And I said, you know, I've been there, I've lost my job, I've been fired, I felt that pain. But I also realized it was going through that got me to where I am now. And so if I had avoided that problem, that challenge, you know, I tell people, you went from elementary school to junior high school. And when you went from elementary school, you had to get some tests and some problems and some challenges. But without that, you wouldn't get to junior high school. In first grade, you had these many tests. And when you pass the test, you go to the next level where there's a new level of tests
yes.
waiting you. But if you don't do that, you stay in first grade. Now, who wants to stay in first grade?
Right,
so
right.
We got to get to the next level. We got to go through some next challenges. And it's okay. It's okay. Just keep focused on your goals, your dreams, and what God has placed in your life. And if you get some goals and dreams that are so powerful, that will give you the impetus to keep going in the challenges, you will get to the next level. Now, I understand there's some challenges waiting, but you are well prepared for it,
right.
And you're well ready to face them. They don't teach you in first grade, 12th grade information,
because
right. They know you got to grow step by step to be able to handle it.
Right.
But you're going your way to bigger and better things. Don't stop the process. So I'm grateful. I'm excited. I want to encourage people to go to williejolly.com /free. My free page, where you get interviews from Bob Johnson from my SiriusXM radio show, interviews from me with Chuck Brown that were powerful. Just go to williejolly.com/free to ebooks, music, mm-hmm. interviews, mm-hmm. articles to mm-hmm. empower you
mm-hmm.
so you can get through. Because I want to help people to grow to the next level. Last thing I'll say is this, and Testimony TV just came to my mind. In life, you get the lesson. And then in school you get the lesson and then you get the test. But in life you get the test, then you get the lesson. And so it's the test that comes that you can get the lesson.
Right.
So I want to encourage people, don't stay away from getting the test because
right.
there's a lesson to come.
Right.
All right?
You heard it first on Testimony TV. Now you know you got to give a shout out. You know you got to give a shout out to Testimony TV.
When I am trying to get encouraged, I make a point to always take time to watch Testimony TV. This is Willie Jolly, and for sure, your best is yet to come.
You heard it first. You're watching Testimony TV. We're at the Convention Center, the prayer breakfast, a mouthful, inspiring, everything. Keep watching on, keep logged on. God bless. That was hot.